March 14, 1995, Norm Thagard becomes the first NASA astronaut to launch into orbit aboard a Russian spacecraft. The 51-year-old medical doctor lifts off from Kazakhstan on a mission to the Russian space station Mir. He returns to Earth aboard the space shuttle Atlantis on July 7th after 115 days in space, which at that time is longer than any American has ever stayed in orbit. Thagard's time aboard Mir is an important step in gaining the experience needed to build and maintain the International Space Station. This has been a NASA history moment, celebrating 45 years of discovery and exploration.